His Alfa Romeo teammate of James Baldwin, Jano Otmar. We're just waiting for him to get into his grid position. He comes lines up in third. There he is, creeping onto our screens. And Chen Philibassi lining up in P4. Job done, Jano Otmar getting some...
Moving up and down, side to side, like a roller coaster.
Nicholas Latifi with a great start, moving up into P6, and Stoffel van Dorn as well, up into P7. What a great start for those guys.
I just need to go well.
Super GT being facilitated by Felix Leal. He goes around there, gets the back point, he commits. And unfortunately, Super GT is proud of the back point, but it's right at the back point. Teamwork is at play, definitely down at the Ferrari team.